no fun. All I really gotta do is live and die, but I'm in a hurry and don't know why. So fast, my car is not fixing green. It's not new, but it's 0 to 60 in 5.2. I'm in a hurry to get things done. Oh, I'm rushing lines until I'm so far. All I really gotta do is live and die, but I'm in a hurry, don't know why. I'm shaking hands with the clock. I can't stop. I'm rolling on red and I'm in a hurry to get things done. I'm pushing myself to last no more. All I really gotta do is win the time. But I'm in a hurry, don't know why. There ain't no room for someone to take a break. I'm in a hurry to get things done. I've been sitting watching to last no fun. To last no fun. All I really gotta do is live and die, but I'm in a hurry, don't know why. Truck being seen. I wanna love you on a Dodge Ram being seen. I wanna love you on a Toyota being seen. But if you're from Flint, Michigan, you say, I wanna love you on a brand new dime, like a song and rhyme I can sing too. But I bet them boys all stand in line so they take you out and try to win you. My Lucha jeans don't go so well with a white tablecloth and a Ritzy hotel. who I've used to fight to step on her face. So let me clown this turn. I'll show you what I mean. I wouldn't love you for a silver rock fantasy. Fuck up the wind and I will park down by the creek. No one like the sun, a star never moved. That's what you get when it's shot before the battle. Girl like you is just so pretty. You've been winding down over this town. I wanna take you far from the city, back up that back road and watch the sun go down. I wanna love you on a silver rider fancy. Rock up the windows while we park down by the creek. No other life is not a song ever. That's what you get with a country boy virgin.
Good service right there. If you don't mind, I would like to propose a toast for several reasons. One, the last show of the tour. One of my favorite damn states to play in the entire world, Michigan. I also want to toast what I think is the best band in country music right here. Johnny, Todd, Dusty, and Fish right here. Look at these guys. Now they have worked their ass off this year. We've been gone 300 dates this year from home. And I gotta thank my crew. Blake back here in the back running sound. Sean running lights next to him. And Will right over here running our monitors. Chris Lee, our tour manager. And Paul, wave everybody. Look at Paul right here doing our videos. I wanna propose a toast to all this stuff tonight because I am very thankful for the people around me, most importantly my fans, my Union Nation. So here's to a hell of a year, and here's to a hell of a 2018. If you got that drink, keep it with you, because I want to play you a song where you're going to need it. It's called Raise Up Your Glass. It's all I got the first round. Being last second.
cheating on, turning the page, new day, finally moving on, whatever it is. Yeah, whatever it is.
Raise a few glasses,
baby, toast.
You're all of the times to be the most. Go on and let your worries roll right off your back. Still got some memories left to make. A whole lot of shots left to take. Let's hold on and live the night like it's our last. Raise up your glass. Could be an old friend, but you've been tapped again. A huge mistake just now, because I forgot probably one of my most important guys back there, Jeremy, selling merch. As a lot of y'all know him, I couldn't directly see him, but that dude is selling the Yee Nation gear. We gotta have him. We gotta have him. How many of y'all have never seen my show before? Raise your hand. Never seen it. How many of y'all have never been to the historic machine shop until tonight? Welcome. This is such an awesome, intimate place where we could really get up all in your business tonight. This is fun.